everyone. My name is Father Stephen Thorne. I serve as the pastor of St. Mark the Forest Catholic Church in the Kingdom of North Philadelphia. It is great to be here at St. Catherine's Siena and Wayne. Give God a round of applause. We're still celebrating Easter, and God has given us a beautiful day, so we pray together. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Peace be with you. As we come together as God's family, we ask for God's forgiveness, God's mercy, and God's peace this evening.
Yeah.
God of everlasting mercy, who in the very occurrence of the Paschal feast enkindles faith in your people, increase, we pray, the grace bestowed upon us, that those washed clean in the waters of baptism may rise again in the blood of your Son. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. We take our seats now for readings from Sacred Scripture.